गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू एक्सेलेंस पॉइंट क्लासेस। क्लास सेवन्थ डेटा हैंडलिंग इज गोइंग ऑन एंड वी हैव ऑलरेडी फिनिश्ड विद एक्सरसाइज नंबर 3.1। इन दिस क्लास वी विल स्टार्ट विद एक्सरसाइज नंबर 3.2। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम लेट्स बिगिन। स्टूडेंट्स, इन द वेरी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन मार्क्स ऑफ 15 स्टूडेंट्स आर गिवन। वी हैव टू फाइंड द मोड एंड मीडियन ऑफ द डेटा एंड द अनदर क्वेश्चन इज आर दे सेम, आर द मीडियन एंड मोड आर सेम, लेट्स चेक इट आउट। So first step will be arrange in ascending order. So arrange in ascending order. Done with it. Now see what we have to find. We have to find the mode first. So mode will be highest number of occurrence. So highest number of occurrence. Highest number of occurrence means the number which is occurring maximum number of times will be our mode. So in this case you will see 20 is occurring 4 times. So the mode of the data will be equal to 20. Now next is we have to find the median. How we will find? First of all we have to find the n is what? Number of terms which are 15. So we can say that the number of terms are odd. So what will be the formula for odd? The formula for odd will be n plus 1 divided by 2th term. N plus 1 divided by 2th term. So n is 15, so we will write 15 plus 1 divided by 2 th, so will be 16 divided by 2. We will get 8th term. So what will be the 8th term which will be the data for ascending order? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So 8th term is 20. So we will write here the answer is 20. The next question is are they same? So yes, they are same. So we will write yes, they are same. Okay, we have done with the first question. Now we will start with second one. Students, the second question is also similar to first question. We will see the score of 11 cricketers are there in a single match which is given to us. We have to find the mean, median and mode. One more thing, we have to find the mean also, and at last we will check then are they same. Yes, so we will find it. So the solution starts with, first we have to arrange it in ascending order. Always remember the first step will be arrange it in ascending order. So the smallest one should be first. So the smallest one is 6. So we will write 6 first. Then we will see 8 is also there. So we will write 8. Then the smallest among them is 10, which is occurring 2 times. So we will see 10 and 10. Now after that we will get 15, 1, 2 times and 3 times. So we will write 15, 1, 2 and 3. Now we will get the smaller one, which is 50. So we will write 50. Then 80. So we will write 80. Then 100. And then 120. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. All are there. First thing, we have to find the mean first. So mean is equal to sum of all the observations divided by total number of observation. So we will start adding 6 plus 8 plus 10 plus 10 plus 15 plus 15 plus 15 plus 50 plus 80 plus 100 plus 120 divided by we are having 11. So we'll start adding. So start adding with 29 divided by 11. So 11 threes are will be 33. 11 threes are will be 33 and 11 nines are will be 99. So the mean will be 39. Now we will find the median and mode of the data. So mean is 39, then mode will be highest number of occurrence. So highest number of occurrence. So highest number of occurrence will be this much, 15. So the mode is 15. Now the median, so the median will be for odd numbers. Why? Because we are having 11 players, so n will be equal to 11, which is odd. Now the formula for odd will be n plus 1 divided by 2th term. So we will get 11 plus 1 divided by 2, we will get 12 by 2, we'll cancel it, we'll get 6th term. And the 6th term is what? The 6th term, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6th term is how much? 15. So we will write 15. So at last we will get the mode is 15 and the median is also 15. The median is also equal to 15. So we will get that all these are not same. So we will write what? Not same. And we have finished it and we will start with question number third. Question number third is also same. Now what we have to find? We have to find the mode and median. The formula will be same. First step will be we have to arrange it in ascending order. Arrange the data. Now we have to find the mode. So mode is a highest number of occurrence. Mode is highest number of occurrence. So we will see here that 38 is occurring 3 times and 43 is also occurring 3 times. So both will be the mode. So 43 and 38 both will be the mode. Now we have to find the median. So median for how many students are there? We are having 15 students, which is odd. So the median of the data will be for odd n plus 1 divided by 2th term. So we will put the value of n, 15 plus 1 divided by 2, that is 16 by 2. We will cancel, we will get 8th term. So what is the 8th term? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 8th term is 40. Again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So we will get 40 as the median. The second question is there are more than one mode? So we will write yes. The final answer will be yes, and we have finished with the third one. In the fourth question, we are having 9 terms and we have to find the mode and median of the data. Is it as it is the same one? Yes. So the solution, first of all, we have to arrange it. So arrange it in ascending order. ascending order. Like always we are doing, we have to start with the smaller one. So 12 is the smaller one. So we'll write 12 two times. Then we are having 13 also, the one time also and two times. So we'll write 13 and 13. We are having 14 also, 1, 2, and 3 times. So we'll write 14 3 times. And then we are having 16, 16, and at last we are having 19. So we'll write 19. The arrangement is done. Now we have to find the mode. So the mode will be a highest number of occurrence. Highest number of occurrence. So the highest number of occurrence is of 14. So we will write 14. Now we have to find the median. First of all, we have to find n, and the number of terms are there. So we are having how many? 9 terms are there, which is odd. So we will write odd here, and the formula will be n plus 1 divided by 2th term. So n will be 9. So 9 plus 1 divided by 2, we will get 10 upon 2. We will cancel it. We will get 5th term. 5th term. So what is the 5th term we are having? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So 14. So the final answer will be 14. So the median and mode are 14. And the last question we are having. See, students, the last question is very easy. True and false. Mode is one of the member of the data. Suppose we are having one data. So the mode means highest number of occurrence. So the highest number which is occurrence is 9, and 9 is coming in the data. So yes, mode is always one of the member of the data. So it will be true. So we will write here true. Now mean is one of the member of the data. It is not necessary. Why? Because in question number 2, we have seen that the mean is different, but the mode and median are same, which is coming in the data, but 39 is not coming in the data. So we can write false. It is not always necessary that it will come in the data. Now median is always one of the member of the data. Yes, after arranging, we will get median from the data itself. So we will write true. And at the last question, it is saying that the mean is 9, but when I solved it, we will get 8. So the answer will be false, and our exercise is finished. I hope so. You all have enjoyed the video. If you are new to the channel, then do subscribe and press the bell icon. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.